What's the matter with the show he's doing?
It kinda sounds like he just don't care.
Maybe he should read a long, sappy email.
Or he could read those off the air. I remember when the show was pretty funny. Death Star Radio and One Time with the Monkey.
The interwebs are saying that the show stinks funny, but it's still Tony's show to me. What's the matter with the guests he's booking?
It's the same two dudes each week.
Should he try to work in more chrysalis?
Sure, but only if he doesn't speak. Nowadays you can't be too controversial. The most exciting segment is the underwear commercial.
Jeff, Ma, Chuck, Todd, all the f***ing golf talk. It's still Tony's show to me.